right there. Hands where I can see them.
Agent Gail Borden, FBI. This entire property is under investigation. We'll take it from here.
Go well!
What you got there, Grandpa?
Hey!
Please, please,
hey! Hey! Back off!
Learn how to count jerk while there's three of us.
Oh, is that right? I only count one.
With a gun.
Do you want to explain this?
We need those guns.
There's going to be a race war.
I thought it was ridiculously crazy. We're not keeping them in the house.
Back here. I'm not done with you.
Get them out of here. He looked vicious, veins pulsing in his neck. I was very scared. And I realized that I was vulnerable. He came running up.
I told you to stay in the car!
He looked so angry.
Get back in the car!
Then I saw the crowbar. There was hair and blood on it.
What? We're real.
And I've told you a lot. Why isn't that enough? Why isn't this enough?
It is. But can't I strive for something more?
Why are you here?
The same reason you are.
I don't think that's true. What are you doing?
I thought if you saw something from my real life, it would make things easier. Is this what you're missing? A sense of trust?
I think you know enough about me.
Once I got out and looked at it a little closer, it looked like a car had gone through the fence there. There was also rocks that were sheared off.
It was consistent with something a car could have made if you were driving the car into the water into Crystal Lake.
It was a long shot anyways.
I felt certain in my head at that moment that the car was going to be at the bottom of the lake there.
But there's something else at the scene.
Okay, I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna give you a lift home, but we gotta go out the back. All right, everything's gonna be okay, but you can't talk about anything here. Anything. Because if anything gets out, we're fucked.
I know I won't.
Okay?
Thank you.
Meet me in the back. I gotta do some things. We'll leave then.
Dr. Snyder's patient is giving birth in a car, and now the baby's umbilical cord is wrapped around its neck.
Should we get her inside now?
No, Billy, relax.
Andrea, I need you to stop pushing. I'm just gonna try and get the umbilical cord off the neck. Okay, there we go. Good, Andrea, one big push. Come on. There we go, got it.